Good morning, Termina. I'm Skull Kid Steve, and welcome back to Wolfenstein: The New Order. I've been sent to retrieve a welder from underwater. Fun! Let's go. Yay! Okay! Where am I go- Now what? Okay. Oh, I can hold my breath for a normally long time. Okay, now, how do I get out of here? Okay. There's my way out. I thank you, random thing. Oh no. Whoa. No. Wait. Nope. Nope. Swimming. Lots of swimming. Why is it that I can hold my breath for a seemingly infinite amount of time? Now what? Yep. Okay, I didn't see that chain. I need to get up there somehow. Oh. Fuck it. Yo, You're gonna probably watch me attempt this around 2,000 or 3,000 times before I say fuck you. Before I say fuck. Yes, but exactly, before I say fuck. Oh! Reflect? What do you do? Ow! Okay. So that's what that does. Thank you. Button! Lever, actually. Lever! What did that hello? Okay. Oh! Oh! More murder things! Oh, yes! Oh, yeah! New weapon! I'll take you. And much use you are, I can't run with you. You're better than nothing, Both doors are closed now. Okay. Wrong setting. No. Fuck you. As badass as you are, I don't need you. Efficient! You're cutting much more efficiently now, thank you! Efficiency. Sneaky.
Long for a lousy welder.
What the? All of this shit for a welder? Are you fucking kidding me? There.
Yisher Koach. That's all I need. Well, actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the Dunspondel to track.
Okay!
I'm a goddamn Darren boy.
Apparently, I am a goddamn Darren boy. Anya's right there. Can't you do it yourself?
William, do you have a moment?
Hast du Platz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist denn los mit dieser Leute?
Oh, for fuck's sake! Literally.
Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish our get ready, don't we? We're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs. A vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin. The central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
To the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, sir.
Oh, great. Controls are inverted.
William.
No, wait. They are. No, they aren't. Sometimes it literally is. Where did my ride go? Oh, there you are. Hey, oh, what the fuck? Tried to escape. Hey? And how did that go for them? I don't predict very well.
Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
Thank you.
years old, from the pond by the stables, came out covered in leeches.
Okay. So that is how I died. Did I just glitch through that rock? More ladders. Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Swam many water in my days. Not as cold as this.
Oh wait, I already did this one. Nope, not yet. Now. Where is my thing? Where did it? Oh, there it is. It automatically floated to the top. How very convenient for me. Oh. Gold ladle? Did I just get a gold ladle? I cannot drive the thing very well. old snake. I got a snake. Why did I get a snake? I don't know, but I got a snake. Sometimes without them. Oh. This is why you need a map, kids. Let's see what.
The deep basin was used to regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
More ladders. Ladders, ladders, and more ladders.
Look for some mechanism to fill the basin with water. It will have to be all the way to the top for you to swim across.
Yay. How did I get this pistol? Nonetheless, I got a pistol and I like it. And now to get back to my light. Ow. I should have fallen in the water. Mine.
Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Oh, there's a mine. Oh, I am cutting the chain to up the mine. Now, yeah. Yeah! Oh, door. So what's behind door number one? I don't know what's behind door number one. Armor upgrade was behind door number one.
Age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
A lot of swimming stories. Why did I do that? I have perks and I didn't unlock anything. I'm a fucking delusional. I'm an idiot. Oh. Perks automatically unlock. Epilepsy warning, maybe? Ah, oh, yeah. Kind of. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the Ooh.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
Ooh. Hey, why do I keep doing that? Time for laser cutter. You deserve a recharge for good measure. I must still train. No, but I don't want to steal a band. I'm going to see them in a few days. Lame joke, I know. Yep, nope. Nope, more murder. Yeah! It's more like it. You're not getting your backup. I will kill you with a laser. Laser death. Okay. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Okay. Poor choice. Stealth murder. Ew! I had to go up a ramp, really. Yeah. And with that Nazi murder over with, good night, Termina. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to keep the moon falling. See everyone next time.